IDG here, and today we're going to be taking a look at, just the new update that just went live. There's some new stuff added. First off, everyone gets 15 silver dust. Finally, I just made a video actually. Amazing video. I was talking about how hard silver dust was to acquire. It's kind of ridiculous. And, heard some new stuff were added. I'm not sure if it's here just yet or the event goes live tomorrow or what's up with that. But, there's some new stuff apparently. So let's take a look. You can see there's this weird squiggly line, and new ornaments are coming. You can see there they are. I think those are just glitched right now because those are the Hawkmoon ornaments, exactly what they look like. But yeah, they're going to be adding some new ornaments for the last word. I heard, where is it? Where is it? Oh, wait, I don't have the new version. I don't think it's going to show on the old version either. Yep, doesn't show. Heard there's new ones for the Thorn. I don't have a thorn right now, sadly, so I can't actually take a look at it myself, which kind of sucks. But I do have the bad juju, and they added two new ones. Hoodoom, which looks pretty cool. Oh, hold up. Hoodoom, that looks pretty cool. But my personal favorite is Dragon's Bane. Adding that green Ahamkara dragon-esque look thingy. Whatever Ahamkara is, that looks pretty cool. Also, we have Black Spindle. It's coming some of the new ones, which looks really cool from this view. What other ones was I heard that has some coming in? As you can tell, see it has this little squiggly line, and then this one doesn't. Means that they're getting ornaments apparently, which is pretty cool. I heard some other ones. Seros I heard didn't get any. All right, Seros already has some, doesn't it? No, it doesn't. Wow. Huh. First Curse doesn't have any coming in. Red Death, that's one that's getting them. White Witch and Steel Witch, it looks like, which. Look like they could be cool if that's exactly what they look like. Of course, it might not be what they look like. Keep saying what they look like a lot, or look like. It's a lot. I heard there was another one that was coming with ornaments. Miniwaltz already has some. Was it a secondary? It was a secondary, I think. Saturn or Trespass already has some. Is it a heavy? Let me take a look. This is gonna bug me now until I find it. I will find it for you guys. No. Nope. 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 All right, I will find it. Give me a sec. Oh, that already has some. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Plan C, maybe? No. Telesta already has some. I don't know why I tweaked it. Fourth Horseman? No. Good. Thank goodness. I don't think any of these do. Nope. I know I saw it. Maybe no. Universal. Which one is it? Is it No Land? Huh. That is really gonna bug me now. But apparently, yeah, we do have two. Another one. I just can't remember what it is. Looking through it all. Apparently, there isn't. I can't find one with. It must just be the Thorn, and that's the one I'm thinking about since I haven't taken a look at it because I obviously don't have it yet. Which kind of really disappoints me. I want my Thorn back. I missed it for far too long. And then I don't think they go live today. Not sure. I'm gonna go take a quick look over at the Iron Temple to see if they added them there, which kind of surprised me. But I don't think it's here just yet. But the Halloween event, Festival of the Lost, is coming back. It's not really decked out, so it's probably not. I'll just go take a look at the Iron Temple just to be sure that it's not coming back. Or it's not back just yet. I can also take a look at the Eververse stuff because there's some new Eververse stuff. What's over here? Oh, I gotta pick up a new quest for the week. Yep, just remembered about those. Now those exist. But yeah. Got a new hand cannon from Legendary, which I'm gonna try out. Triple tap, rifle full barrel. Or we have one. Might not be bad. Might be horrible. Who knows? And then I think I got a new piece of armor that's pretty dope. Oh, I just didn't have it. Ooh, I have the Jovian helmet. Nice. Nice. I think I just need chest piece, and I've got a full Jovian set, which is really cool. But yeah, that's all happening. Thought I was gonna have to make this two part because I thought it went live today. Apparently it's going live soon. Heard there's no, some new items that are coming, and apparently they fixed something with the horns. Or they added a new kiosk, so you can go pick up horns if you guys delete the old ones that you had that were legendaries from SRL next year, last year, whatever. So if you guys were worried about that, that is the thing. But you can always pick them up. I know you guys have stuff for me. Hard mode just dropped today. I heard people got some nice loot. Heard the sniper's amazing, and some new things do happen, and the sniper is really good for the, what's it called? Death Zamboni thingy. That's what I heard. If you guys haven't heard about it, I'm not going to say anything, because there are obviously spoilers. As for people who just like, oh, I don't want to hear spoilers, all that stuff. Yeah. There are some new dances that are coming, apparently, as well. But I'll make a video when those come out. This Galarwing looks pretty dope. But, I'm also going to figure out what these do, and I'll make a video. I'm not going to buy them with Silver Dust, personally, because I'm not buying Radiant Treasures, because I'm broke. No, not really. Maybe. I might buy some Overwatch Halloween skins, just like I did with the Summer Games. I think I meant to post that video, but it never got posted. So if I do post a video and it seems really old, because I think I was talking about old character updates as well as the skin opening. Well, that was a different video. I think it was that video though. That's why that's in there. It's kind of just an old video, unless I deleted it. Oh well, I don't know. I need to get some more cash keys. Cash keys are cool. Pick up my Arcane Forge bounties. Hopefully I'm gonna get the thorn soon. I will make a video if I do, because I really want my thorn back. That was my first exotic. Only reason I want it back. Not because it was, oh my gosh, Thorn is so overpowered and broken. Nah, I just want my Thorn back. Because it was my first exotic. I have so many fond memories of you. Makes me tear up every time someone says, dude, I got the Thorn. Because I want mine back. You don't deserve it. That plagues, it's year one. It was my first exotic weapon. First exotic I earned, too. Then I got the Galahorn. I was really sad back in year one. Pull out all my New Monarchy stuff, because I love New Monarchy. Boom. Where's my shotgun? Pull that one out too, because it's... Ah, there's my shotgun. Like I said, I just need a heavy. And some boots. And I am set with full New Monarchy. I mean, look at this. Look at that. Okay. I don't think they have New Monarchy armor. Artifacts, but look, boom, 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 boom. I'm set. Anyway, so that's the video. Yeah, just some Silver Dust ornaments inbound soon. I don't think you can get them just yet. You might be able to, but because of the Black Spindle and the other ones not showing it, whatever the other one that didn't show it. I think it was Last Word. Yeah, Last Word not showing them. I don't think they're available to get now. So, if you guys want some of those, I'd say save up your Radiant Treasures, and whenever the Halloween event goes live, I'd say, if Last Word and Black Spindle are showing what they look like and you can preview them, then definitely start opening them up. But I'm not sure if you can get them just yet, so I'd say hold off, just in case. And, you can get, above 385 from exotics, so if you guys have been saving up those exotics, you can pop them open and get some loot from them today. But yeah, guys, that's the video. If you guys enjoyed. And I think I already said this, but I am working on a new Crucible test video. Doing some tests over and over with some friends, and making sure everything's good for the video. So that should be open, since that was my most popular video. Decided to make a second one, see if it gets popular too. But yeah, like I said, kind of just something I was like, I wonder if that works. If you guys have a suggestion for another Crucible test video, pop down in the comments for you like 12 people that are subscribed. Love you all. But yeah, so free Silver Dust and some new stuff inbound very soon. I think they posted what the mask looks like, and it looks like three new shaders or something like that, and a sparrow, which is going to be really cool. Yeah, but like I said, I keep on saying this. That's the video. Go get your free stuff. Have some fun. And, see you guys in the next video.